God to pray. You don't have to believe all the words you say. You just have to let yourself create a sense of meaning that will saturate your life with depth and centeredness. That will help you feel at home. That will hold you through the dark.